In the occupied West Bank, tensions run high as Israeli settlers opened fire at Palestinians. They also set two residential tents on fire near Hebron. Early Israeli forces wounded hundreds of Palestinians protesting against illegal Israeli settlements. Hamas has vowed to escalate resistance against the illegal occupation.